And on the complete opposite end of the spectrum, it's been 22 years since air service was discontinued from the Princeville Airport on the North Shore of Kauai. But Makani Kai Air, bringing it back starting May 1st. It'll begin round-trip flights between Princeville and Honolulu. It'll offer flights twice a day, costing $125 each way, using its twin-engine Piper Chieftain. This plane carries a grand total of 9 passengers.